Is there a Grand Commissioner in the house? I took my daughter Josie to the Rutabaga Curl last December, and she won first place in the first round, number 13. She got her, bought her rutabaga for $2 down at the farmer's market. We carved the number 13 in it with a set of keys. She got her number on her back. She stepped up to the line and she let that sucker roll, and it wobbled and it bobbled until it hit the pole, and she won first place. When you roll the rutabaga in the rutabaga curl, the rutabaga bobbles and the rutabaga wobbles and it bubbles around and twirls. Put the perfect rutabaga, wind up and let it roll. And the winning rutabaga is the lucky one that gets closest to the pole. Well, it's a cold December morning and the day's beginning to break. The farmer's market's open on the banks of Cuga Lake. And the vendors brought their fall crops, winter squash and kale, and a load of rutabagas in the back of a truck, displayed and ready for sale. When you roll the rutabaga in the rutabaga curl, the rutabaga bobbles and the rutabaga wobbles and it bubbles around and twirls. Pick the perfect rutabaga, wind up and let it roll. And the winning rutabaga is the lucky one that gets closest to the pole. And the crowd is a-buzzin', you can feel it in the air. The international rutabaga curl, rutabagas a-bouncin' everywhere. Well, the man appears with a big old beard, steps up and lets it roll. And his rutabaga bobbles, and his rutabaga bobbles, and it bumbles into the pole. When you roll the rutabaga in the rutabaga curl, the rutabaga bobbles and the rutabaga wobbles, and it bumbles around and twirls. You make the perfect rutabaga, wind up and let it roll. And the winning rutabaga is the lucky one that gets closest to the pole. You sing that with me. Here we go. You pick the perfect rutabaga, wind up and let it roll. And the winning rutabaga is the lucky one that gets closest to the pole. Well, the microphone starts clicking and the Grand Commissioner announces that the referees, they have the say, and that's the way that the rutabaga bounces. You can shave your rutabaga, you can shave that sucker down. You can whittle it, slice it, dice it away till your rutabaga's really round. But the referees, they'll throw you out, call foul and get annoyed if they find that your rutabaga's all pumped up on steroids. When you grow the rutabaga in the rutabaga curl, the rutabaga bobbles and the rutabaga bobbles and it bumbles around. When you roll the rutabaga in the rutabaga curl, the rutabaga bobbles and the rutabaga wobbles and it bumbles around and twirls. Pick the perfect rutabaga, wind up and let it roll. And the winning rutabaga is the lucky one that gets closest to the pole. Rutabaga in the rutabaga curl, the rutabaga wobbles and it wobbles and it twirls. The rutabaga bumbles like a tuber made of rubber, going boogie woogie bumper like a knobby rubber ball. Bumbling and rubbing and a bumping on the wall, and the lucky rutabaga bumping up against the pole is the winning rutabaga in the rutabaga roll. let it roll. And the winning little bit is a lucky one that gets closest to. The rutabaga bubbles like a tuber made of rubber, going boogie woogie bumper like a knobby rubber ball, bumbling and rubbing and a numbing on the wall. Roll the rutabaga in the rutabaga curl, the rutabaga bubbles and the rutabaga wobbles and bumbling around and twirl. Pick the perfect rutabaga, wind up and let it roll. And the winning rutabaga is the lucky one that gets closest.
That is, thank you very much. The rutabaga curl.